hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this can he score? Can he put it away? And the keeper's relieved to see that disappear wide.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in. Casemiro. Modric, and it's Neymar, now it's Aguero, Neymar, goal!
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly. Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And he has been fouled there.
Toni Kroos,
Aguero,
Neymar, going through, gets good distance on it,
it's Aguero, they've scored, all too easy, they are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only
Neymar! And it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl. You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Boca Juniors have a free kick. Shoots!
He had to be at his best.
Though I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there.
He
just whacks it away. Ain't long and direct. Neymar. He's got through. Mohamed Salah. He's got away. Urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Salah. He's left his man. It's Aguero! Taken with style. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. Brings the first half to a close.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire and heart. There's no need to back away from that.
We're already back on the way here. Thompson goes back. And he's cut it out. Necessary. Another goes straight through to the keeper. Now it's Aguero. Aguero is a clever pass.
Oh, there was plenty on that. Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks
the harder thing to do. And it's Salah. We sit high, cuts it out. Forward it goes. She needs to get it forward quickly. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Modric. Casemiro. Modric pushes it out wide. Mohamed Salah conjuring up some magic on the right hand side. Aimed low and direct. Otamendi gets it back.
Alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. It certainly looked. Neymar! It's anyone's ball.
Kroos.
Kroos! Oh, almost a sixth.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Hit long and direct. It's gone a long way up and away. Danger averted for now. Casemiro. Now, has a hit! Modric with a short one. Got a size of hits Aguero! Down the left of the keeper. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. Perez. Has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Perez. It's a loose ball. Neymar. And now they can launch a counter. Dicks one in. Now it's Mohamed Salah going through. Mohamed Salah beats the offside trap. What about it? A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation. Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come. Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball. Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat. And that is that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. You look back on the game then, Jim.
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient.